And welcome back, everybody. Today we have a mail call, and this one, I believe, is from my buddy Tampa. So there should be stuff in here for myself and my buddy Josh's Hot Wheels addiction. So if you want to see both unboxings, I would definitely recommend you go check out his channel too, because I'm not going to open his stuff. I'll just open up mine. So I don't think I'll be able to one-hand it. Let's go ahead and open this up. All right, and my suspicions were correct. This is the stuff for myself and for Josh. So I'll take Josh's stuff out. See another one there for Josh. Make sure I open this the right way. I don't want to drop them. It's cool how you packed this up, man. These are cool. Definitely cool. And I'm throwing stuff off my table, but that's all right. So that one's got my name. And is this one too? Yep. We got some other stuff. It's just packaging. All right, sweet. So first of all, I want to say thank you to Tampa. Really appreciate it, man. Let's see what we got. Oh boy. Let's see what we have in here. Try to get out one car at a time. Alright. So first I see that Kroger exclusive 2017 Nissan GTR R35. That's a beauty right there. And he sent me two. That's what's up. That's what's up. And he also sent me, we were talking about like emeralds and minerals and jewels and whatnot. Check that out. I believe that's the amethyst. And this one is the ruby. So super, super cool. Really appreciate him sending me that. Very cool to have those. So we got two GTRs so far. Let's see what else we got in here. I think it's because he picked up so many of those, which I don't blame you. I probably would have too. So this one is my name also. Let's make sure. Yep. Alright, there we have that. We got a couple more in here. Try to get them all out here. One-handed Mustang Hunter style. Oh, alright, there's the Ollie Rocket. And we got two Zamax. Let's take a look at these Zamax. We got the BMW M3 GT2. And we got the Ford 2017 Ford GT. That one looks great. Beautiful. And I got another Ollie Rocket. Definitely be holding on to this one since it's from Tampa. And so let's put all these together right quick so we can take a look at it. This is the set. So not sure how they came up with the particular models that they picked for the exclusives, but I mean, I think they chose some good ones. I really like the GTR. Big Air Bel Air is one of my more desirable castings of the last year or so. I do like it. I've got every color variation, including the GameStop exclusive. So I'll have to try to pick up another one of these somewhere, sometime to open up. But I'm fine with it on the card right now. And then we got the Pro Stock Camaro 2010. Deep Pictionary Junior livery. Nice green color. Like the green color. And of course we have the Eric Stein Rod, Erkenstein Rod, however you say it. Crazy looking truck, rat rod looking thing. Picked up like every variation of it except for the last like light blue one, and I think I've already gotten rid of them. I'm really not crazy about them, but I really do like it in that purple color. So there's that right there, and like I said, we got an extra GTR, which is very cool because I will be opening that one, I'm sure. Probably be a little hard to do so. I don't know if I will or not, but and then we got these, which I definitely appreciate. We had worked out him sending me this Ollie Rocket before I ever found the other two I found the other day, so I appreciate you still sending that to me, man. Everybody go check out Tampa's channel. I really appreciate that. And we have Catfish watching us again, this glowing eye. And Josh, I will be getting your stuff. We're supposed to meet up today, so that'll work out great. I'm going to text him right now. It's funny because, Josh, I have your little chat bubble right here on my screen whenever you texted me, so I'll be sending you a message really quick. And Tampa, we'll be getting your box together to send back to you. I've already got your address over email or text or whatever, I'm pretty sure. So I appreciate it, man. Really do. This is awesome of you to do. We can't get these anywhere around here. So much, much appreciated. So everybody, go show his channel some love and go check out my buddy Josh's Hot Wheels Addiction channel. He will be unboxing his stuff. So you'll see what he got if you're interested. So I'm out of here. Stay safe. Keep on collecting, and I'll see you in the next video.